top of that, I'm gonna have to pay taxes on that $10,000. A normal person in that situation would be homeless, would be on the street. I guess the positive thing I could say is my resourcefulness is saving me from that outcome right now. Really, right now, I am pretty much homeless. I with this, I have nowhere to go, really. I don't want to go to New York with family. I have no desire for that. To me, that would be worse than being in prison. I hate to say that. I don't fit in here. So my only alternative I would have is go back to Maine, try to fix up that place. I have to get a new heating system put in. The place does have a fairly new roof on it, at least. But there's a lot of other stuff that would need to be done, and it's going to take some money to do it all. And even after all the repairs are complete, if I go back, I do not want to have to work with anybody ever again or be a part of this system ever again. Trucking companies have lost money, every single company.